Kathy.
I'm breaking my mother's heart. The longer I stand looking at you, the more I hear it splinter and crack from 90 miles away.
I told you I was gonna get it.
I'm breaking my mother's heart! The JCC of Spring Valley is shaking and crumbling to the ground, and my grandfather's rolling in his grave. If you had a tattoo, that wouldn't matter. If you had a shaved head, that'd be cool. If you came from Spain or Japan or the back of a van, just as long as you're not from Hebrew school, I'd say now I'm getting somewhere. Finally breaking through. I'd say, hey, Shiksa goddess, I've been waiting for someone like you. I have been waiting for Danica Schwartz and Erica Weiss and the Handelman twins. I've been waiting for Heather Greenblatt, Annie Minkus, Karen Pincus, and Lisa Katz. Stacy Rosen, Ellen Kaplan, Julie Silver, and Jane Stein. I've had Shabbos dinners on Friday nights with every Shapiro in Washington Heights. But the minute I first met you, I could barely catch my breath. I've been standing for days with this phone in my hand like an idiot scared to death. I've been wandering through the desert. I've been beaten, I've been hit. My people have suffered for thousands of years, and I don't give a shit. If you had a pierced tongue, that wouldn't matter. If you once were in jail or you once were a man. If your mother and your brother had relations with each other and your father was connected to the Gotti clan, I'd say, yo! Nobody's perfect. It's tragic, but it's true. I'd say, hey, Shiksa goddess, I've been waiting for someone like you. Breaking the circle, taking the light. You are the story I should write. If you had a powerful connection to your firearm collection, I'd say, drum beat and shoot, I'm your Hebrew slave at your service. Just tell me what to do. I could be in love with someone.